starting every high school play. Blew every drama teacher away. Graduated first in my class at Juilliard. Took every acting workshop I could. And I dreamed of Hollywood. While I read my Uta Hagen and studied the bard. Hit the boards and paid my dues. And got phenomenal rave reviews. I knew the world was gonna love me without a doubt. I was sure that Tarantino would be calling me on the phone. And he'd leave a message to me for Rolling Stone. But the years have come and gone. And I'm sorry to say, that's not the way that it's all worked out. I'm a tour guide on the Jungle Cruise ride. Skipper Dan is the name. And I'm doing 34 shows every day. Every time it's the same. They used to say I was the new Olivier. Thought I'd be the toast of Sundance, or maybe Cannes. Ah, but don't bother trying to IMDb me. The only place you might possibly see me is riding my little boat around Adventureland. It ain't exactly what I planned, but I'm a tour. Jungle Cruise ride, Skipper Dan is the name. And I'm doing 34 shows every day. And every time it's the same. I would have killed if I'd been in Speed the Plow. But what's the difference? That's all behind me now. Cause I'm paying the rent and I'm swallowing my pride. And I'm working on the Jungle Cruise ride. I should be there on Broadway, knocking them dead in 12 Angry Men. But instead I'm here telling these lame jokes again and again and again and again and again.
Done with my life.
I should have listened when my grandfather said, why don't you major?